Simplify. 24 square root of x times square root of 4x squared y cubed. First, we can multiply the inside the square root, so we have 4x cubed y cubed. Now notice that the 4 is 2 squared, and x cubed is written as x squared times x, and y cubed is written as y squared times y. Once we have exponents of 2, we can take out the factors. So we have 24 times 2 times x times y without the exponents. So the inside we still have x and y left. So the answer will be 48xy outside times square root of xy inside.